Ready? Take. What's up, family? What's up, kids? What's up, parents? What's up, friends? What's up,
strangers?
Welcome to episode, is this 20?
It is.
Wow, episode 20. I never thought we'd get...
Two.
we're doing all right.
Because I never knew we were doing this.
Well, you do now, and you do a good job.
We retired and we left our house in Olean, New York on September 1st and started traveling, heading our way to Florida in our fifth wheel.
Yep. And here we are coming to you live from Jekyll Island, Georgia.
Uh-huh.
Right.
Yep. And we've been making a video diary every couple weeks along the way, sharing what we've been doing in our travels.
So this is number 20. If you've missed 1 through 19, they're must-see TV.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe. That's right.
So we left off on April 1st is our last check-in everyone.
That was Griffin.
We left Lake Griffin
State. Lake Griffin State Park and part of the Villages, right? Well, we were in the Villages a lot.
Because we were so close to the Villages.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you don't know the truth about the Villages, ask us. We'll let you know. It's a wonderful place. Rumors are rumors.
Yeah?
There's just so much to do. It's a great place.
Yeah, it is a great place. Matter of fact, we've had two different couples visit and buy houses there.
As soon as they got there.
As soon as they got there.
Yep.
Anyway,
thanks to our realtor, Michael Vary.
Yep, we have a great realtor. So if you're interested, we can hook you up.
For sure. So April 1st, my mom and dad drove down to spend some time with us in our new home, and they arrived on April 1st. Once they got there, there was no time to waste. We got on our four-seater golf cart. We rented a golf cart, which we do often. We have our own golf cart now, but if we have guests, we like to rent an extra golf cart so that there's plenty of room. And so we got on the four-seater golf cart and we started tooling around with them. We headed up to one of the town squares called Brownwood, showed them around there a little bit, came back and went to my dad's favorite restaurant, Paisanos. Which is not in Brownwood. It's
it's one of my favorite,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, it's really good.
It's Italian.
Yeah, it's close to our
pizza,
house. And so
calzones.
We went there. And after dinner, we decided to go back to Brownwood. There was a car show there. So we know.
European car show, yeah. If I remember right. Like,
whatever that means.
Well, cars made in Europe.
Yeah.
Like.
They're just old, fancy cars. So my dad likes that kind of stuff. So we went up there for the car show and the music.
Yeah. That was neat.
And then.
What was the music that night?
I don't remember.
And, you know, I show video of the music in the Villages, but you can't hear it because YouTube gets squirrely when it comes to licensed music, so
yeah.
There's only certain songs you can play. And
just know that it's top notch.
Yeah, it's great music. Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's why you see video but not audio when it comes to.
Yep, 365 days a year in four different locations within our community. You can go for live music.
Yeah.
So April 2nd, next day, and it was a Tuesday. So we've discovered a great place to go on Tuesdays is the Mexican restaurant in Brownwood. What's it called? You know?
Jose's?
No, Grande. What was that?
Mucho Grande?
Yeah, you have no idea. Anyway, it's Taco Tuesdays on Tuesdays. And
we're like members there.
We have a membership. So we go there. $2 tacos. And after 3 o'clock, you get double margaritas for the price of one. So good.
Well, what do you get for the membership, do you know?
We get points, so we get something off our next purchase.
Oh, okay.
So after Taco Tuesday, we went to Eisenhower Rec Center, which again, if you've seen our other videos, it is like a military type.
We're getting ready to leave, so I'm draining the tank right now. So
I
just want to make sure it was going down the hole and not in the neighbor's campsite. Sure.
So where we were, we went to Eisenhower to show my dad the military museum.
Yep, that's a cool place.
And you've seen it in other videos because it's a place we like to take visitors.
Yeah.
After that little trip, we then took the golf cart to the newest section of the Villages that they're building. And for as far as the eye can see, it's all under construction. It's called Eastport. They have a brand new school built over in that area. So we wanted to show mom and dad the growth.
That's huge. It's like as far as the eye can see.
It's I just said that.
I'm reiterating it.
Oh, okay.
Because it's just true.
Good information.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's like a desert.
So Mom and Dad were pretty impressed with that. Then that night we went to Sawgrass, which is our local entertainment square, and we timed it. It's a minute and a half to our house, so it's a quick little golf cart ride to our house. And we went with my mom and dad and Chris and Jody McGraw. Had a good time there.
Yep.
Met some more new people there, and good music.
Oh yeah, that girl photobombed us.
Yeah.
Right. That was that night.
Her name's Tressie. It's an unusual name.
Tressie.
Yeah.
And here's her photo. I'm putting it up right now. And hopefully Jody shows her, because I threatened her that she's going to be on YouTube now, so that's what she gets for photobombing us, but she's fun.
So then comes Wednesday. Wednesday was a rainy day. Thank God. We don't get very many of those, but when we do, we can get caught up on stuff.
Yeah.
So we ran a bunch of errands that day, and we were on kind of a scavenger hunt because when we bought our house, the bedrooms were all carpeted, and it's a light color carpeting. We just rented the house for 3 months, and the carpet was very, very dirty.
Grungy.
Even though that we had it shampooed, and we just know moving forward, we're not going to want carpet in the bedroom. So we were on a scavenger hunt looking for the place that perhaps put in the flooring in our house. And luckily, on the second stop, the second store we went to, they were able to identify that they, in fact, put the flooring in. So that was a good thing. What are you doing?
Sometimes I like to take a picture of our setup because people are driving and walking by.
Looking at us like we're weirdos.
So
yeah. Okay.
I'm taking a picture of the setup.
All right. So Wednesday was a good rainy day. Got a lot of work done.
Well, yeah, like you said, we haven't really been in the house, so we haven't had a chance to really do a whole lot.
Yeah.
So
every time we're in the house, there's a
project, just like any.
The house is brand new. It really needs nothing, but we're kind of putting our final touches
on it. Yeah, we're doing our tweaks to it, making it more our home, and it's beautiful. I mean, but I mean, like some landscaping and stuff like that needs to be done.
Yeah.
You
power wash the whole house too.
Power wash the house. Now they're over there with a leaf blower.
Oh, it's got to be a state park. No, it's not, usually.
It's not.
All right, let's finish up then. So Thursday.
Hopefully they don't hear
it. I know. Thursday, Steve and Dad went golfing with Joe and Chris.
Yeah.
And went to a championship golf course. And Steve quit golfing. He's no longer golfing again after that.
Horrible.
Yep. Not a good experience, apparently.
Well, the championship courses you have to pay for, all the executive courses, the 42 executive courses in the Villages are free. But we couldn't get on them, so we had to pay. And that's what makes me most mad, is I paid that much money and golfed horribly. Just horribly.
Meanwhile, he's teaching me to golf, and he's told me that some games are better than others, and you just keep playing, but he's ready to quit. I can't quit because I got my cute shoes, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe you need cute shoes. It'll make all the difference.
I just bought new shoes last year.
They're not cute, though.
Oh, I think they're cute.
Okay. So while the guys were golfing, I took Mom to the rec centers. We went to Franklin and Homestead, and then I took her to the Astronomy Park, which was a beautiful, peaceful place. And then we went to the aviary. All of the rec centers are decorated beautifully with lots of activities to do. Everything's included. It's all free.
Yep.
So then after that, Jody and I went to Hobby Lobby to look for some more home decor. Jody picked me up and drove.
There's a dog.
And usually it's a cat watching us.
It's a dog.
And then while we were at Hobby Lobby, Aunt Dawn texted and said she was 2 hours away, that she was coming to visit a few days early. She's staying in our house for the month. And so we got back home, and Aunt Dawn arrived shortly thereafter.
Yep.
So that was Thursday. Friday was April 5th. And when you have visitors, especially first-time visitors, what you want to do is just take them all around our beautiful community. And when I say community, it's three counties big, so it's covering into three counties now, and it's a huge, huge area. So you can't just show them around in a day or even a week. We tried to do it in a week, and it's
a lot.
So much to offer.
So you have to hit the highlights.
Yeah. So on Friday, we took Mom and Dad and Dawn to Lake Sumpner and Spanish Springs, which are two other hubs, entertainment centers, entertainment squares. We went by truck because it would have been a long ride for all of them on the golf cart, but we wanted to show them what it was like. And for us, it's kind of like when we live there, if we need a getaway, you drive 45 minutes on a golf cart and you're in like a Cape Cod setting, or you're in Mexico setting in Spanish Springs.
Yeah.
Lots of shopping, entertainment, restaurants, everything you could possibly need.
Yeah.
And then while we were out and about, we stopped at the street ride golf cars.
Yeah, street rod golf carts.
They make
custom golf carts, like into old fashioned cars, like old Fords and whatever. Yeah.
They're really expensive. You're paying for the fun, the cuteness of it.
Some of them, wasn't like one like $29,000 or something?
And they're not that comfortable. They don't have the plush seats like our golf cart has.
Yeah, you're buying the coolness. You're not buying.
Yeah.
It's kind of like buying a Jeep. You don't buy a Jeep for comfort. You buy it for Jeep Wrangler.
Or a Corvette.
Or a Corvette.
Yeah, imagine that.
The Corvette was less than some of those golf carts.
Oh, gosh, yeah. The Corvette was cheap. So then we got back to the house and we took the golf cart to a place called Fenny. Fenny's another neighborhood. Well, the villages are made up of 114 villages.
Yep.
This is another village. It has a beautiful setting, all Spanish moss, live oak trees, a nature trail. So we went and walked the nature trail and got back just in time for entertainment at Sawgrass, which is our community hub. And that night, a band called Johnny Wild was outstanding. They played 50s and 60s music.
Yeah, they were good.
Very entertaining.
They obviously, we didn't live in the 50s, but that golf cart's loud. But they really looked the part, and they had like two female dancers
that
I'm showing video now, and they did songs too, you know. And
how's it go?
Well, they were doing their thing, you know. Whatever. They were good. I mean, you know, they were good. Whether you like 50s music or not, they were very entertaining.
We stayed for all four sets.
It was packed.
We told Mom and Dad we can leave anytime, but they were having such a good time. We're like, nope, they wanted to stay till the end.
Yeah.
It was packed.
It was packed.
Yeah. So next day was Saturday, and Mom and Dawn and I drove the golf cart to Brownwood to the farmer's market, which they have every Saturday. Dawn bought some salted caramel stuff. And I got a sign for the laundry room. And then that afternoon, Hope and Joe.
What's that?
You gotta wash clothes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You wanna be on YouTube? You can come over and stick your head in our video.
Oh.
It's all good.
That's all right.
So that afternoon, Hope and Joe had a pool party. And it was, there were like 18 people there, and it was all people that we're going to be going on a cruise with in January. We initiated a cruise in January and invited Hope and Joe, and then Hope and Joe invited people, and they invited people. So now we're up to, I think, 8 couples going on a cruise in January. So it was fun to get to know them a little better.
Yeah.
Make some plans for our cruise.
Yeah, really nice people.
Yep. And you know, I think we have a picture of some of the group.
Yeah.
We got a picture of some of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, good food. I didn't lose any weight on that day.
No, God, no. And then that evening, instead of going to entertainment, we checked it out. It wasn't anything we liked. So we came right back, and Mom and Dad and Dawn and I played a card game. We suffered through a card game. Dad's very competitive. I won, though, just so you know.
That's well, I wasn't playing. For the record, I wasn't playing.
That's true. So had a quiet night at home that night. Next day was Sunday, and we showed Dawn around in the rec centers. We recorded our most recent video up front of our house, and while we were recording, we had drop-in visitors.
Yeah, video bombing.
Yeah, so Mom and Dad, Dawn, Hope, and Joe, and then moments later, Chris and Jody pulled up in their golf cart. So
yeah, so if you missed that, that's in episode 19.
I think everybody hears that we're recording and they want to become famous like we are.
Yeah.
And so they show
famous
up.
Famous or infamous.
No. And then April 8th, was our last day in the villages. We packed up and headed to where we are now, Jekyll Island, and we moved during the eclipse, but we didn't really notice any effects of the eclipse because in this part of the United States it really didn't do much.
No.
That was it.
Yeah, it was a busy week, I'm telling you. I was tired by
the week. I know. Well, we're going to have to get used to it because when we move to the villages, that's the way life is. There's just so much to do, so much fun.
Yeah.
Can't recommend it enough.
I know. If you want to check it out, you could rent our house.
Well, if we're not there.
If we're not there.
I think the only time we're not there is May, July, and September this year. So get a hold of us if you're interested in.
And it's not like we're there for the whole month of the other time. We're, for a month, maybe a couple weeks.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, we're making a transition.
Yeah, it was fun. I had a good time, but it was nice to get back in the camper too and come
slow
back. Slow down a little bit,
Yeah, and it'll be different when we're living in the villages because you live. But when you're there entertaining people and showing them around, it's a constant go, take advantage of all there is to offer. But when you're there, if you miss something one day, you get it the next day.
Yeah. Yeah, it was fun.
Yep.
Had a good time.
Yeah. We're getting ready to leave here in the next little bit to go to Hunting Island.
My neighbor just asked me if that was in South Carolina or North Carolina.
You have no idea. I'll let you know. We're going to South Carolina.
South Carolina.
It's about 2.5 hours from where we are now. So we're making our trek north.
And I wanted to take a moment to thank Sue and Daryl for allowing us to store some stuff in their garage while they're not there. They should be coming down, I think. Are they coming down this weekend?
Might be today. Yeah. Yeah.
But we rented out their garage space.
It's cheap rent.
It's cheap. The price is good, and I appreciate that.
Yeah.
So I think that's it. It was a good week. Good week in the villages, had fun, golf. I don't know. I might take lessons or something.
I'll teach you. Just get the fancy shoes, the cute shoes, you'll be good.
All right, anything else?
That's it.
All right, well, family and friends, and we're up to like 180 something subscribers. That's cool. Thank you.
Yeah.
Like, comment, subscribe. We don't get a lot of comments. We get some. Not a lot.
Yeah.
That's all right.
All right, wrap
just
it up.
Just as long as you don't say you guys stink. Because that's...
Put your deodorant on today?
Brush my teeth, deodorant on, the tanks are draining. We're about
so
ready to...
Let's wrap this up.
Yeah, and we got to be out by noon.
Let's go.
All right. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in episode 21. Bye-bye.